Welcome back, everyone. My name is Matthew. I'm here with Tim. We are with Johnson Pump Marine. And in this video today, we wanted to give you some manufacturer's guidelines and recommendations for the installation of our Johnson Pump cartridge aerator series. So before we get into pump specifics, let's take a step back and talk about aeration. The goal is very simple. You're either trying to keep your catch alive or you're trying to keep your bait fish alive. So you're gonna have to consider several different variables. The first variable you're gonna wanna think about is the flow. You do not want a very heavy flow, quick flow, if you have bait fish, for example. You don't want to damage your bait fish. You don't want them to be exhausted from swimming against a strong current. So you would want a smaller capacity. A 500 gallon per hour would be suitable for that. And of course, you increase that capacity the larger the fish.
The second thing, along with flow, is temperature. Bringing in cooler, fresh water is actually better for the bait and catch fish. And also, warmer water carries less oxygen.
Last thing you're gonna wanna consider is your bubble size. The smaller the bubble, the more oxygen is gonna be diffused into your live well. Johnson Pump actually offers several different spray bars for that actual application.
Thanks for watching, and thanks for choosing Johnson Pump.